everyone, Zim Zim here, and welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors! Last time, we finished Sia's Tale. And this time, my contender for one of the worst characters to be played! The great goddamn fairy. The good news is, their hitbox is wonky! The bad news is, their hitbox is wonky! Seriously, you can't tell when you're gonna be hit. You can't tell when you're not. When you are. You can't tell when you're hitting some of the bows. Worse, in the original, you had to do adventure maps. That's the word I'm looking for. You had to do them without taking damage with sometimes specific weapons. This does include the Great Fairy. What does not help is that you can't tell what you're doing half the time. Seriously, how the hell am I meant to know that I'm paying King the Dog for? I don't even know where I am! At least we get to drop the moon. That's the only positive. Like, that's your only positive for this thing. Sorry. For those who like playing the Great Fairy, I wish I could, but I literally cannot. I get more angry. I'm stopping this because I don't like playing the Great Fairy. I'm sorry. Hate it! But, hey, I don't need to do that. I don't need to do it anymore. Because I can now just fly through this.
Link's rashness nearly cost him his life as shadowy doubles overwhelmed him. At the last moment, Link's allies salvaged a rescue from otherwise certain defeat. The Master Sword is a mighty weapon. But its true power can be used only by someone who understands the bonds of friendship. The Hyrulean army was rallying its strength, but Sia's forces still controlled much of their homeland. The only way to save Hyrule was to defeat Sia. The Hyrulean army headed to the Valley of Seers to force a decisive battle. But Sia did not sit idle, despite her overwhelming advantage. She found new ways to fortify her troops using her own life force. The cost to herself was irrelevant so long as she crushed her enemies. The final battle between the armies of light and darkness was about to unfold.
Yep, indeed. Let's roll. This song, I'm not a fan of it. Like, it's not bad, but it's so slow. Once it's going, it's good, but till then.
Thank you.
two bases that can allow us to just hold the line. Discovered the south side. We're not meant to find this out this quickly, but hey, I don't care. Oh no, you're got the. Later Musou games / Warriors games allow you to pick what weapons your allies also bring in. This is stupid. This is really stupid. That because save. Dark forces are receiving reinforcements. I mean, doing this just to ensure I can defend this place as well. Not that I am leaving. Goodbye. more Dino Balls. Terrible job this one. Get moving! Everyone's here! Move! Idiot! You don't think I'll be back for so long. Get in! Yeah, she was in. Thank God, she actually entered it. Okay, Darunia, you're going to defend Zelda. Okay, come on. Well, I would not, but you need to actually allow me to summon her. This is the one thing I don't like about this game, is that if we don't just instead have, oh yeah, the summon circle's done first, then everything else. Because you're not going to lose just suddenly. And it's, the song resets, and I don't know why. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill you because you're an idiot. I'm gonna wait, because it's a lot more interesting if I let all this slowly play out. Come on. Here to meet my fate, huh? That's fine. Stop using that attack! Zelda's trying to convince all of them.
Okay.
fine. Let's go. The end of Volga. Truly, the Lulu of this game. I lose, but I do so without regrets. He was competent! Now it's breakthrough. Dark sorceress. See ya. Defeat Sia. There are multiple Sias, but this one's the right one. The one up here. I don't know if we defeat all of them, but I know we have to defeat the real one. Where should I defeat the real one? Joe won't talk to you anymore. Keep the game with. But then there's some of the best lines. Keep it, that wasn't it. Okay, maybe we have to defeat all of them. Or maybe it's random. No, it's completely different to see us. Now the last one. Bad that you probably won't because you're using the wrong weapon. Heck, I was originally planning on letting you do so, but you have a weapon that's awful. There is no other way through it. Let's close the gate of souls.
Ha ha ha! Crisis so far.
See you in this crisis. Bye only has one person. Only goes alone. It isn't over yet. And it's time. Next episode, we're switching to the villain perspective. I'm not even gonna hide it because we're gonna be shown right away. Yeah. Three maps as Ganondorf. Ganondorf's Return, March of the Demon King, Battle of the Triforce. That's what we're gonna be doing. Probably, you know what, depending on how quick they are, we'll do them all in one episode. So, I'll see you guys then. Xeno Nazima, signing out.